Hi, I'm Doug Pat, and this is How To Architect. This is a quick tutorial on how I create some illustrations and render them. First, the drawing is done by hand with graphite on paper. I do so much drawing that I simply use printer paper for many of my drawings. I used two root 4 rectangles, or a square, for the armature of this drawing. That's a remnant of my classical training. I created this house by using the underlying armature as a framework for the building form. I also kept in mind some definitive ideas about the program for the house. Specifically, I wanted to illustrate a house that embodied stability, power, and strength. It was also meant to be structurally expressive and symmetrical. The client also loves fish and requested that the focus of the design be a huge fish tank. I decided to make the tank visible from the exterior, as well as look like something out of Times Square, New York. After the hand drawing was complete, I scanned it and created a JPEG. I brought the JPEG into Photoshop, scaled it, sized it, and enhanced the line quality. I also brought it back in a little later and cleaned up the pencil smudges. I added fills and shadows in Illustrator relative to how I wanted the undulating surfaces to read. Value, or light and dark, is very important in a drawing. If the object is light, you want the background to be dark, and vice versa. The end result is less a building and more an idea about what a building could be. A pyramid, a piece of technology, an advertisement, or even a giant fish tank. I'm Doug Pat. We'll see you next time.